Scottish actor Sir Sean Connery passed away on October 31st, 2020 at the age of 90 in the Bahamas, according to BBC. His death brought waves of reactions and an outpouring of sympathy from all over the world. The actor, who was reportedly ill for some time before passing, is survived by his wife, his brother, and his two sons. The actor was first married to actress Deanne Salento, but they divorced in 1973. Connery went on to marry artist Micheline Rockbrune, and they remained together until his death. Unfortunately, according to the New York Post, Rockbrune is facing allegations of tax fraud that are so serious she could wind up behind bars. So in the midst of her grieving, she's dealing with this stress as well. Here's the full scoop. Following the death of her husband, Sir Sean Connery's widow, Micheline Rockbrune, is facing allegations of tax fraud, according to the New York Post. The fraud centers around an alleged property development scam that involved the sale of the couple's former home in Marbella, Spain. Rockbrune has denied any wrongdoing or involvement in the development scheme. According to The Sun, Rockbrune and Connery's Marbella home was sold in 1999 and was demolished in order to build 70 apartments, but housing rules only allowed for 5 units to be built on the property, not 7. According to The Sun, the property development scam has already landed Connery's lawyers, the mayor of Marbella, and 6 of the mayor's counselors in jail. In 2014, Connery was informed that he wouldn't have to face trial for what happened, but now Spanish authorities are claiming that the case isn't over. Rockbrune is looking at close to $28 million in fines and even jail time, according to the New York Post. The Sun was told by a source, formal requests have been sent twice to the Bahamas to notify Micheline about the prosecution indictment and the court-ordered trial against her, but Spanish officials have yet to receive a reply. However, per the Post, Rockbrune claims that the allegations of tax fraud are, quote, nonsense. Spanish officials called the case Operation Goldfinger, a play on Connery's role as James Bond.
I think you've made your point, Goldfinger. Thank you for the demonstration.
According to The Guardian, an indictment claimed that Rockbrune took part in tax fraud after details showed irregularities surrounding the sale of their Marbella home. According to that outlet, quote, prosecutors allege that Rockbrune conspired with lawyers and businessmen to hide profits from the sale. The alleged plot, according to Forbes, charges Rockbrune with defrauding the Treasury of Spain of millions of dollars worth of taxes. The other big part of the case involves what was built on the property following the sale. The Guardian states that more than 70 luxury units were built in the location when the building laws permitted significantly fewer living spaces. Not only that, but the profit from building the apartments came to roughly $62 million in U.S. dollars. From the start, however, Rockbrune has denied any fraudulent behavior. The Economic Times cites her saying in an earlier interview, "These allegations of money laundering are nonsense. We sold the property and that is it." Interestingly, though Connery and Rockbrune were married at the time of the property's sale, the Scottish actor was cleared from the case years ago. In response to an international arrest warrant, Connery supplied the Spanish courts with a 56-page affidavit. As Forbes noted, Connery's affidavit arrived 2.5 years after it was requested and over 3 years after Connery and his wife failed to appear in court. The investigating magistrate, Alfredo Mondeja, was less than impressed with the delay and said of the situation, "Although the delays may have harmed the progress of the case, it's also true that if the suspects had observed the proper rules of conduct, namely a minimum level of cooperation with the judicial authorities, the fate of those suspects would have been clarified more than 2 years ago." Despite the ongoing nature of the case, Rockbrune continues to say it's nothing more than, quote, nonsense. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more Nikki Swift videos about your favorite celebs and current events are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.